episode 9 of our video blog.
Only 25 days away from Christmas. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Up top.
All right. Well, Christmas is one of my favorite times of the year. I especially love the holidays with all the lights, spending time with family, you know, friends, all that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah. And don't forget the milk and cookies and all the good food.
Mmm.
Thank you all for spending time watching me and Jason each month on our video blog. It's been a blast, and I personally have had so much fun the past year just talking to you guys and getting a chance to meet some of our customers.
You know, I agree. You know, we couldn't do what we do every month if it wasn't for you guys. So, you know, I just personally want to thank you all for being our customers all this time, you know, and part of our extended family as
well. Speaking of family, you might be interested in checking out some of the folks at More Than Rewards to keep your system running smooth every day.
Ho, ho, ho. People get their evil, hit the 411 for growing, you know it. We're blowing in the ghetto, they get nothing. No toys for little boys, no curls for girls, the turkey stuffing. They laugh, they know that half the peasants ain't thick. You might just want to ask them with my presents ain't nick. So think a little about the people minus money. And when you get your dough, why don't you show some kindness, honey? Go ahead, get fed, and spread a little love. Get what you can afford, just like the Lord from up above. A quote, a note, and one you won't believe. It's better to give than to receive. Yo, it's Christmas, no dissing. Listen, all you listeners. Think of all the prisoners that's in prison during Christmas. Not trying to bring you down, but trying to put you up on. Landing on the table so you're able to put your cup on. No snow, not a flurry, so hurry, don't you miss it. Not dissing you, but wishing you a very merry Christmas.
Give up the dough, give up the dough, give up the dough on Christmas. Yo, give up the dough, give up the dough, give up the dough. Here we go, here we go.
I'm from the ghetto, let this mean I get no toys or presents beneath my tree. I wrote my list, I made my wish. Is this what Christmas means to me? No snowflakes dropping.
Coming back, let's get it clear. I'll be scoping and hoping, brothers in the ear. So have a Merry Christmas and I have